me, Matt, and Jeff, we all went through the same high school. So that point, like, Matt and Jeff, they were doing, you know, spot work for WWE. So they were seeing them do that. So, like, they knew we were taking this thing for real. Like, we wasn't just kind of bullshitting them on, you know, like, this is why I'm missing school because of this professional wrestling thing.